Diaspora babies, we are born of pregnant pauses, spilled from unwanted yellow wounds like invisible ink poetry written in the margins of a map of a place called the homeland. Old Kung Kung, honored Kung Kung uncle, is the man I won't become. Pork-scented sorrow and red bean paste buns he peddled on street corners in Chinatown. Stories of sorrow for 75 cents each, while the goddess of mercy watched, pitying from her curbside altar, red-stained hands, red-stained hands, red-stained hands, red-stained meat, as the goddess of mercy watched from her curbside altar. Diaspora bodies, we wrap our lips around pregnant pauses. Unwanted bodies fill salt fluids from unwanted places, like bodies, invisible ink poetry swelling in the margins of a map of a place called No Homeland. My boy makes me breakfast the morning after. He's the air I breathe. I still taste him everywhere. Sugared orange-filled candy like the kind my father used to bring on long road trips. His, the color of his skin, brown, golden, salty sweet. There is never enough time to fill you up, and never enough time to fill your skin. We open our mouths for stories, for sun-tinted histories. Swallow each other whole in this place where there is no room for mercy. Diaspora secrets we enclose in pregnant pauses. Spill ripe stories on unwanted wounds like bodies, poems written in the margins, living in the margins of a map of a place called No Homeland. Red is the color of my mother's scars, where the goddess of mercy went finger painting across her face, a mask of things we don't talk about. Chinese women don't talk about our feelings. We wash them down with pork, okay? Eat what is in your bowl. Do what you are told. Swallow the gifts of your ancestors, though bitter or sweet. There are some stories that are not told, but still remembered. There are poems that cannot be written, but are still spoken. There are feelings that cannot be felt, but bodies that still remember. Diaspora. Babies, we are born of pregnant pauses, spilled from unwanted yellow wounds like invisible ink poetry written in the margins of a map of a place called No Homeland. Hey, y'all.